Hey everyone, right now we are here again at the Carassauga Festival INC Appreciation Day. Hello, Atremi. We've been invited, Culture Philippines of Ontario, to perform again. Atremi,
let him sit up.
Did you guys get permission
to go here? Do we? No, not yet. We will ask. We have to ask first.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because that's the change room. Change room is upstairs. Yeah.
Go and change. It's open.
Yeah. I will ask the waiter maybe for the key. Because normally that's locked. Yeah.
Hey, how are you?
This year in 2023, and that was a huge success. I know that you guys all need to give yourselves a round of applause. For those of you who don't remember, we were doing videos, cooking classes, dance classes, and we survived, and now we're back to celebrating in person. And this year was very special. I know that we lost our founder, Hazel McCallion, who would have loved to be here tonight to celebrate with all of you, but her memory lives on in each and every one of you who continue to volunteer and continue to dedicate your time to your groups and to this organization. And this year, it wouldn't be possible without our board of directors. These people that I've got the pleasure to work with have made my job so much easier by supporting me and supporting the work that all of you do. So a big round of applause to the board of directors.
Hindi enjoying their dinner. And tonight we have some entertainment for you while you're eating. And I would like to introduce the Cultural Philippines of Ontario here to do a performance for you tonight.
Thank you.
That was amazing. And now, in order to perform the next dance, these dancers are going to be looking for some audience participation. Who's got the skills?
Who wants to try this one? Very simple.
I know there's a lot of politicians that need to please people in this room. I think a few of them should get on up there. Peter.
Next up, we have
the Philippines Pavilion, hosted by Culture Philippines of Ontario.
I hear them.
I'm a nervous guy. Oh,